if that was inaccurate, he kind of wrote it down wrong. I told him that we were one of the best, one of the best, not the best team, but we are. I believe in my team. I believe that we're very athletic. We have a lot of great players on the team, and I think if we can put it together and work as one, we'll be pretty good. Yeah, I mean, I really do. I mean, why not have that confidence in your team? You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm not going to say that we suck.
Right. No, I know.
You know? I mean, if you ask me, do we suck, I'm not going to say no. You know, so I have to be confident in my team and say, Yes, we are one of the best teams in the NBA. So, therefore, we are one of the best teams in the NBA. Now, saying that, if we stay healthy, I think the sky's the limit for this team. We still have our vets, but also we're still a young team. Yeah, I'm excited, man. I'm excited to play with everyone. I'm excited that everyone's back on this team. Like I said, injuries, you know, was a big deal to us last year. So, you know, hopefully we start the season off well, injury-free, and I think it will lead us along. Yeah, a lot of points, and I think that's not even, you know, the case here. I think the biggest case for us is defense, you know, so. Hopefully, we come in this training camp. That's what we're going to stress is defense, because we all have each other's back on defense, offensively, and we'll take care of business. You know, I have to be. It's my fourth year now. I'm going to be a lot more vocal this year. It's just in my nature. It's just my time to take over this team and just be that guy, just to be that vocal person, and also just to be that guy. Well, you know, I'm becoming a man, so on the court, I have to act like a man, you know what I'm saying? And that's by being more vocal, you know, just showing the guys that, you know, I'm willing to take the spot that I need, you know, this spot that pretty much a captain spot, you know, so that's what I need to act like I'm the captain in this game. That's just how it has to be, because, I mean, in order for us to win, I mean, it'd be good. Somebody has to do that. I think that, you know, the year before that and last year, we really didn't have it on the team. Somebody needs to stand up and do it. Just feel when you're lighter, you feel a lot faster, a lot quicker. I mean, I lost about 10 pounds, but I feel good. That was just my goal coming into the season.